Alaska state troopers say a heli-skiing guy died Sunday in a backcountry incident on a mountain near Haines. Spokeswoman Megan Peters says Christian Cabanilla was killed in the incident and that two others did suffer injuries that were not considered life-threatening. Troopers were notified at about 1:13 p.m. on Sunday. Peters says she was waiting to find out more information as to the circumstances of his death. His next of kin have been notified.